Right, so it's just on 10:30 here. We're at the Gerald Wildlife Park, and there's the man himself. I'm sure it'll be very enjoyable. So here goes. I see he died in 1995, Gerald Dole. With a black lemur, it says. Indian bears. Some sort of lemur. I could be wrong. Up there on the ropes. Yeah, they're howler monkeys. Black and gold howler monkeys. Endangered species. Originate from South America. Can hear them having a play. These are iguanas in the reptile house, very well camouflaged. Lesser Antillean iguana. This is Burmese python. Very, very large. This is the meerkat enclosure. Can't see any a moment, but no doubt some will appear. I think they're rather inquisitive little animals. Ah, there they are. Standing up like they do. Here they are, coming up to the glass now. Having a look at me. Hello. Hello. Hello, little man. Little friend. Gorilla enclosure. They are having a bit of a rest on this grassy bank. Not quite sure how many gorillas I've got here. Just seen another one down below me here. Number 3. Easy, easy life they have. The Western Lowland Gorillas. Maybe it's siesta time at the moment for them. Perhaps they haven't long been fed and they're just relaxing. These are red river hogs. Got the tassels in their ears. A Sumatran orangutan.
Oh, he's going up.
Look at this one. Oh, he's got another set.
He's got two sets.
Oh, no.
He's
got
another
dinner.
Oh, look.
Yes, it is. It's unusual. That's it. Oh, he's come out of his sack. Oh, half in and half out.
Isn't it well
of it? Off he goes. Oh.
It's underside.
Is he the one you want to take back?
Oh, I don't have it, but I'd rather it.
Great fun to watch. Especially these ones carrying these bits of sack around with them.
The teeth are out, look.
Is that serious or a
smile?
Aren't
they gentle,
though? They're really
growling. Should they growling or just playing?
These are the fruit bats all hanging from the roof. Two species here of fruit bats, both at risk from extinction. It's a white-naped crane. Very nice bird. Very graceful. I've seen some flamingos, which I'm going to be looking at shortly. This is the manor house. Of which probably the park was built up around. And here, this is the aye-aye from Madagascar. They live in the dark, sleep during the day, come out at night. Just see him moving around, his eyes glow in the dark apparently. Back out to the manor house. Nice Chilean flamingos. Really lovely birds. Nice those reflections in the water. One having a flap of its wings. Grey crowned crane. Pretty about the noise of the strummers going. The greater flamingos, nowhere near as colourful as the Chilean flamingos. We're Chilean pink flamingos that we're more familiar with. Sounds like there's a party of school children coming. These are crested black macaques. Pity about reflections on the glass. It's just a group of school children coming past. You're watching me. Anyone get in the picture? Back to the lovely Chilean flamingos again. Aggressive to one another.
Hello.
Wake up,
the otters. A little play. So just leaving now. Very enjoyable visit. Very nice. I'm glad I came.